I don't like Chicago.
Let me guess. You like the country?
Yes.
Standing up for your values.
Okay. Nothing good will come out of this conversation. Well, I just wanted to say hello.
Hello.
You know, there's a selfishness to the silence of the cowboy, forcing everybody else to carry the weight of the conversation.
This one comes and this one goes. So here
it's because
we
of my feelings
across
for
the road.
Your feelings for me?
Make a life. Put our lives first.
In whispers, in whispers.
Was that a proposal?
You say let
Let's go.
It go, let it go
home. You're my hero. Is this a regular thing, dropping in on men you haven't seen in a year?
It's me missing you.
Taking all our time we roam.
We should get married.
Through the town where we
I think we should wait and think about marriage.
I don't want to wait. I don't.
Our story.
Why are we getting married, girl?
Do you not want to?
Oh, we let them go. Let them go home.
And you're asking me if this is all right?
No, we said when we got married that we wouldn't have veto power over each other's case.
Go, be a hero. But I think I owe you an apology. And that's never been how we do things.
True.
It'll be a few words.
Diane, I'm selling my business. I want to move in together, full time.
You bastard. You had me so worried, I thought you wanted a divorce. Kurt, I'm sorry. It's your business, not mine. Please, Kurt. Help me. I'm so sorry. I will make you happy every day of your life. But please forgive me.
Isn't it true that you have had an affair with Holly Westfall?
Have you slept with any of those ballistic experts?
No.
Because he's honest.
Because I love you.
You make me happy, Kurt.
I know.
Oh, I have seen your beauty grow. Where others fade, you shine and glow.
How is it that you make me feel like I'm 22?
Our love will be legend if we let it go, let it go.
Maybe one day you can teach me how to be happy.
Not sure I can teach you anything.